On October 7th, more than 10,000 young Russians gathered in Moscow in spite of the bad weather. They came to celebrate the 55th birthday of President Putin. It has been 7 years since he came into office, and in that time he has managed to restore Russia's sense of pride by boosting the economy. These young men and women are none other than members of Nashi, Russia's largest youth movement, suspected as being Putin enthusiasts. Since the collapse of the Soviet Union in 1991, Russia has been championing democratic statehood. Yet all these people are here together to celebrate the birthday of the head of state.
Я желаю, чтобы вы были таким же успешным лидером.
2012-2007.
Rather than a birthday ceremony, this event seems more like a pro-Putin election rally. With his term due to end in March 2008, Putin recently expressed his plans to run for Russia's parliament in the December elections, possibly as prime minister. Since Putin hasn't quite finished his term yet, it seems the Nashi is rallying on his behalf. Putin is showing ambitions for long-term governance.
Я с благодарностью принимаю ваше предложение возглавить список Единой России.
As criticism on possible dictatorship began to rise both within and outside the country, the Nashi immediately carried out a pro-Putin movement to influence the public opinion.
Принял нелегкое решение. Он возглавил список Единой России. Но одному ему не справиться. И даже вместе с Единой Россией будет очень тяжело. Поэтому на помощь ему, как всегда, должно прийти движение наше. Только мы можем обеспечить полную победу президента.
The Nashi youth movement has managed to gain more than 200,000 members in just 2 years. They're acting vigorously as Putin's loyal enthusiasts. Nashi was created by the pro-Putin politician Vasily Yakimenko. The Nashi objectives he laid out are to protect Putin from anti-governmental forces and to conjure patriotism in the hearts of the apathetic young. With Putin's popularity and the exceptional support of the government, Nashi was able to enjoy rapid growth. Nashi headquarters is situated in central Moscow. Although the filming crew had made a prior appointment and a Nashi spokesperson was with them, they were checked thoroughly before being allowed to enter. The security system was very strict. Even after the crew managed to get inside, all they got to see was a hallway filled with pictures and articles of Nashi activities. The place looked as though it could be the headquarters of a communist organization. The Nashi members, with their badges intact, all had a lot of pride about their activities. Temporary tents have been set up as offices due to the rapid increase in Nashi members. Members here gather as often as they can to have political debates that instill a sense of patriotism. Teenage members can also be seen here and there.
Мои родители относятся к этому прекрасно, потому что они считают, что их сын должен быть патриотом своей страны и действительно заниматься делом.
достаточно развитая система образования, которой не может похвастаться ни одно движение. И этим мы, наверное, отличаемся от многих. Сильной, великой, и мы предлагаем конкретный путь реализации этого.
Наши's first step to instill patriotism in the young was to send them to the army. The idea is to create a voluntary army and build a strong Russia. Actual soldiers came together from all across Russia under the name of Naši. A lot of work went into changing the idea of the Russian military.
Сегодня у нас проходит акция, посвященная открытию осеннего призыва в России.
Тот человек, который не может и боится защищать свое отечество, тот человек, который не служил в армии, он не сможет защитить и свою девушку. Что до тех пор, пока вы не вернетесь из армии, замуж выходить я ни за кого не буду.
The ultimate purpose of this event is to instill pride in enrollment so that young men won't try to avoid going. The Russian Army's grand parade goes on in spite of the rain. Twenty men have decided to enlist in the army, and they receive shouts of welcome from the Russian army and congratulations from the Naši members.
Все туда шли, не боялись этого и защищали страну.
То есть в России жить, это надо служить. Обязательно. Наша армия. Сейчас попал команду на осень 20 человек. Вот. И то есть сам готовлюсь пойти служить в российские войска.
The ones who decided to enlist were mainly from the Naši military. The Naši army is a military experience project formed to try and solve the military evasion problem. With permission from Russia's Ministry of Defense, there are currently 20 teams, and they are all turning into the Naši's military force. From this year, Naši began a project to encourage its members to marry each other. This is the first couple to come out of that project.
Рождаемости не будет, то у нас не будет скоро совсем. И России не будет, и ничего не будет.
Жалко.
Обидно? Минимум трех детей. Минимум трех детей, я считаю. Да?
Да.
Да?
Да.
Точно.
They are a newly married couple who fell in love with each other in the Naši camp. It's been 3 months since they married, but what would have happened if they didn't have Naši?
Можно сказать, что благодаря движению мы познакомились с другом. Я, мои единомышленники, мы одинаково понимаем мир, мы стремимся к общему, и мы не просто это говорим об этом друг другу при встрече или там сидя на кухне у дома или в гостях, а мы это делаем. Мы вместе делаем что-то такое, что другие все люди воспринимают. И вот приезжают даже из Кореи, чтобы поговорить об этом.
Naši provides a separate space at the camp for newly married couples. Some of the couples were made spontaneously during the camp, so there were no wedding dresses prepared for them. But Naši did provide red tents for the couples to spend their first night in, and wedding rings that would verify their marriages. The aim is to ease the burden of the couples' wedding costs and to marry up more couples under the name of patriotism. It is, in the end, to create a strong Russia by increasing its population.
Давайте будем брать с них пример. Знакомьтесь, влюбляйтесь, женитесь и рожайте детей.
Быть обязательно многодетной семьей, а это трое и более детей.
Будьте счастливы и нарожайте нам много детей в нашей стране. Ура!
Но после вас останутся дети.
много детей. Останется наша огромная страна. Иди туда, иди в этот лагерь из красных палаток и смотри.
30 patriotic couples in total have been made this summer. For 2 days, the couples are encouraged to make babies in the red tents floating on the river. Nashi opposes fascism, and this activity was performed to support such spirit. Nashi members made a large-sized blanket, 4 meters wide and 220 meters long. It's made out of patches with unique patterns of Russian minorities and different countries of the world.
Молодежное движение наше, антифашистское движение, мы хотим сделать Россию лидером 21 века.
Ironically, however, since its establishment in 2005, Nashi has defined all those who are anti-Putin as national traitors. Nashi insists that the Estonia clashes were a fascist conspiracy. When the former Soviet state Estonia announced that it would remove the monument to Soviet soldiers from the capital, Nashi carried out various forms of protests against it, saying it's for the preservation of Russia's history. Nashis, who shouted out for anti-fascism, exposed their extremely patriotic nature, which is a very dangerous part of their activities.
Эти организации создаются по указке сверху. Они руководятся по указке сверху. В этих организациях, внутри этих организаций нет никакой демократии. Вот, на самом деле, полный идиотизм. Это один из методов, с которым власть борется с оппозицией, обвиняя вот нас, в том числе нашу организацию.
This is the university run by Nashi. The members of Nashi can receive a free education here.
Нужно общаться с журналистами, как нужно давать интервью на телевидении.
Они все.
The members are infused with the ideology of the Kremlin in a school built by the Kremlin, and they are trained to become elite politicians of the Kremlin. This is the most dangerous aspect of Nashi, something that can be the biggest obstacle to Russia's democracy in the future.
Россия идет по пути демократического государства, просто мы не забываем о своих интересах и не готовы во всем соглашаться с Западом.
Но, к сожалению, вот их ум и их таланты используются не на благо страны, а на благо исключительно вот правящей группировки. К сожалению, ситуация у нас движется не в лучшую сторону, все больше движется в сторону даже от авторитаризма уже в.
It's obvious that the Nashi members are the patriotic youth of Russia. However, it's also undeniable that this group of people is used only for one person, Putin. There are misgivings that their blind loyalty and devotion to Russia may bring it back to its autocratic period.